this story started when we realized that parents buying our children's pens didn't come back for new ones. The reason? Well, to be honest, the quality was pretty average. Designer Sarah Farger set out to do something about it.
I wanted to make something that is built the way children use, and sometimes abuse, art supplies.
Morello is a collection of pens, stamps, scissors, and brushes. The pen tips will stand vigorous thumping and can be left without a top for days without losing their color. The brushes are short and chunky with a perfect grip for small-handed painters.
We wanted to make the quality so good that when parents joined their kids, they would start using them on their own. And I can honestly say that I borrow the brushes from my kids when I do my design work.
An artist is only as good as his or her tools. But having products that can take the most intense of creative outbursts certainly helps. Now that's what we call a true masterpiece.